Greetings, friends. Long time no see, because I've just been really sick lately, but now I'm feeling a lot better, and it's finally time to do something a little different. This is a new brand. These are Nano Metal Figs. This was a gift from Jada Toys. Thank you very much, Jada Toys. I really appreciate it. And let's take a look at these figures. You can see this is an Avengers set. We're gonna get these open, take a look at these figures, see what this set is all about. But you know what I really like about these meta figures? There's also DC characters, Justice League and everything, which is really cool. Whenever you can get Marvel and DC in the same scale, then I'm totally on board, because that's awesome to have all the best superheroes together like that. There's also many other things, such as this. This is a set of Disney figures. Now, this is one that I bought on my own at Walmart. There was something that just struck me right here. Huey, Louie, and Dewey. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. It just took me back to the days of the Disney afternoon. DuckTales, Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, Tailspin, Darkwing Duck, Goof Troop, Gummy Bears. Those TV shows were on every day after school. And you eat your morning cereal and you would get little figurines of different characters from the Disney afternoon. And I always, you know how much I love to collect stuff. So I was always hoping to collect more Disney afternoon characters. I was always hoping to get Huey, Dewey, and Louie. And I'd always get Huey, or was it Louie? One of the nephews in those cereal boxes. I had Huey and Louie and never Dewey. So I was completely sold when I saw the three of them together in this pack. And apparently they are exclusive to this pack. I don't know if this is a Walmart. It doesn't say Walmart exclusive, but I've never seen it anywhere except Walmart. There's all kinds of brands, wrestlers, Harry Potter. But yeah, we're gonna get these all open and see what these metal figures are all about. Toast. All right, friends. So let's go ahead and get these guys open. You know, I think, I'm not sure, this might be our first Marvel video I've ever done on this channel, since we focus so much solely on, you know, Mario and Sonic, Nintendo, and Sega, but, oh wait, no, Disney Infinity. We have done some Marvel figure unboxings for Disney Infinity. But still, ooh, this is cool. Comes with this cool background. Awesome Bears. The Hulk. Awesome. So these are very shiny. They're a little heavy. They are, not sure if you can hear that, they are metal, made of metal, thus the name. All right, so here is the Red Skull. He looks like he's wearing like a War Machine type Iron Man armor, but I don't know. I don't know a ton about the Red Skull, but still, he's a cool villain. Loved him in Captain America, the first Avenger. Now, this is one I really like. This is a Hydra agent, like a soldier guy. Makes me want to go watch more Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Is Nick Fury here to recruit you for the Avengers Initiative. Is Thanos. Oh my goodness, this makes me so excited for Avengers Infinity War. And here is Vision. I need that Infinity Stone that's in your head. These are cool. Listen to this. They're all metal. They are metal. You know, I think I'd want to use these for like board game pieces, really. Playing Monopoly. Here is Blue Iron Man. I want to get like a normal Iron Man now. But yeah, this one's nifty. Nifty in blue. I don't know why he's got the blue suit. I guess it says on the box he is Stealth Iron Man, as it says right there, Stealth Iron Man. So I guess he's blue when he goes stealth. Oh look, there's all these Spider-Man sets too. Ooh, they even do the Lizard. The Lizard was my favorite Spider-Man villain back in the day. Here's a Golden Ultron. I'll bet he's more powerful than the normal Gray Ultron. Nifty Bears. And here is War Machine! War Machine, power up! I don't know if anyone remembers the 90s set of Iron Man action figures. That was the commercial. They go, Iron Man, power up! Or armor up or something. And then they go, War Machine, armor up! Anyway, here is Hawkeye. Good enough. Very good, Jeremy Renner. So here is the set of Marvel figures. Marvel Avengers figures that come in a 10 pack. It's roughly $9 to $10. These figures are really, really inexpensive. I love that they're not blind bag. You can get them for like 99 cents each, or if you go to Walmart, they're even cheaper. They're like 80 something cents or 90 something cents. So yeah, they are really cheap. Then you get these 10 packs for like roughly $10. And yeah, like I said, I hate blind bags or blind boxes because you don't know which character you're getting. With these, you always know what character you are getting. So that is really cool. Of course, I didn't know which characters I was getting from Jada Toys because they just sent me what they felt like sending me. Again, thank you, Jada Toys, for this nice donation. let's go on to this set of Disney figures. As you can see, there's a black and white Mickey and Minnie, Animal from the Muppets, there's Scrooge McDuck and Gizmo Duck from DuckTales, also Huey, Dewey, and Louie, and there's Mr. Smee and Peter Pan, of course, from the Peter Pan movie. Oh, and also it appears that Mr. Smee is an exclusive to this pack, as are Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Let's get these guys open. Whoa! We just put the background here. All right, so we'll start with Mickey Mouse here. Now, this is like a black and white, black and white Mickey Mouse variant.
Oh, boy!
And then there's the Minnie Mouse variant also. So I'm pretty sure they make both these characters in full color also, but in this 10-pack. Look at Animal from the Muppets.
Ah! Go home, go home. Bye-bye.
All right, I'll stop doing impressions of every character. This is kind of a random pick. I've seen Kermit in the store. I do love Kermit. Maybe I'll have to pick him up sometime. So here's Peter Pan, which is cool. And you know, while we're on the topic of Peter Pan, I gotta show you something really quick. Here's Mr. Smee, who again is exclusive to this pack. I got it at Walmart, and he's got his hand on his butt for some reason. Anyway, check this one out. This is not a metal fig. This is the Peter Pan Disney Infinity figure. I ordered it from that guy in China who was supposed to destroy boxes and boxes of them, you know, but instead he started selling them. So yeah, here's here's this. You know, we got to do a Disney Infinity collection video one of these days. So there is Uncle Scrooge,
Blathering Blatherskite, and Gizmo Duck,
the superhero of Duckburg. And later goes to St. Canard to join Darkwing Duck. Again, the reason I mentioned that I wanted to get this pack is for the nephews. Here is Dewey, and here is Huey, and here is Louie. And like back when I got cereal box figurines of these Disney characters, I never had Dewey, and Dewey was my favorite. For some reason, I felt like Dewey was the funny one. A lot of people say they were just three. I'm dropping them everywhere. A lot of people say they were one character in three bodies kind of thing. Like three of the same character. But no, I felt like they always had different personalities. I felt like Huey was the mischievous one. And Dewey was like the smart alecky one. And Louie was more the laid back one. That's just what I felt watching DuckTales. I felt like they had those personalities. Okay, friends, so here they are. What are these guys doing? Turn around, you silly nephews. All right, so there we go. These are, again, the Jada Toys Metal Figs. They are available at Toys R Us and Walmart and probably other places also. I'm not completely sure. Let us know in the comments, what do you think of them? And also, let me know what do you think of me doing Marvel and Disney video instead of their are typical video game based stuff. I really want to know this because I actually have something else I'm contemplating doing a video on. I actually got these Disney Afternoon action figures. They're made by Funko. And I'm thinking about doing an unboxing video for them because they do look like really fun toys to play with. But at the same time, their boxes are so nice. I kind of want to leave them in their boxes just to display them. Let me know in the comments if you really want to see this unboxing video or if you'd rather not. Also, yeah, just let me know if you're interested in metal figs and what you would use metal figs for. I don't know if there's like a game that goes with them. Any kind of like tabletop game or anything, but they look like they could be used for stuff like that. HeroClix, Warhammer, French toast. I would just use them as Monopoly pieces because I always lose the little thumb thimble and the dog and the hat. Toasters. All right, friends. Thanks for watching. Toast.
What character would you love to see as a metal fig? If you ask me, I'd love to see one of Goofy. I'd definitely buy Goofy. I love Goofy. You know, they have a lot of great characters licensed. I'd love to see them licensed with Nintendo or Sega. Do some Mario or Sonic characters. But for now, we got all these fantastic Disney guys. And Warner Brothers. Like I said, there's Harry Potter. And there's DC superheroes. They should do Bugs Bunny. Love Bugs Bunny. Anyway, toast.